Hey guys, welcome back to ChargerLAB. Today we don't talk about other products, but our Realm Power Z series. This is the latest product of the Power Z series, AK001. It's not a tester, but a test cable. Today we're gonna unbox this product to show how it works. The packaging still adopts the traditional design, but is much larger than KM003C. The label on the back shows it can support 4 to 50 volts and 0 to 5 amp. You can simply scan the QR code for tech support. Except for the test cable itself, it also contains an English user manual for you to start quickly. The cable adopts a black rubber design with dual USB-C ports. Pretty smooth. And the USB-C ports can support 240 watts. The length of the cable is about 1.5 meters, which is pretty enough for different use. Sometimes you need to shorten and fix the cable, so there is a Velcro cable tie here. The color display is placed in the middle, and you can even see the PCB through the translucent matte case. After connecting to the power supply, the 0.96 inches color display will light up. It shows the real-time voltage, current, and power, which is pretty like the light version of the KM003C. Flip to the back, we can see our logo, model, website, and a small physical button. You can short press or long press it to control the screen. For example, press it once and the screen will switch between the main manual, USB detection manual, logo page, and off screen. On any page, press and hold the button for 3 seconds, you can rotate the screen, which is convenient for users to monitor the data in any direction. The length of the translucent case is about 6.5 cm, pretty compact. That lets you see to test some devices. First, use this cable to test the real-time charging info when charging an Android phone. The voltage is around 18 volts, and the current is around 5 amp. And the power can be more than 80 watts. That's PBS protocol. Then use the Apple 67 watts charger to charge the iPad Air 5. The power can be around 30 watts, and it can trigger the 15 volts. We also put this cable between the Apple 140W charger and the 6-inch MacBook Pro 2021. Since it's connected to the USB-C port, it can only trigger the PD 3.0. The power can only reach around 90 watts. In order to test the higher charging power, we directly use this cable to connect the power supply and the electrical load. The voltage is 28 volts and the current is 4.98 amp. And the real-time power can be up to 136 watts. We only designed this cable for fast charging, so the data transfer speed is slow. Finally, we'll do a voltage drop test to check the voltage difference between the input and output. Connect the cable to the power supply and the electrical load, respectively. And we will test the voltage drop value under different voltage and current. Here is the result. We also draw them into a chart. The highest voltage drop value is 0.64 volts at 20 volts 5 amp, and the lowest is 0.14 volts at 20 volts 1 amp and 28 volts 1 amp. Well, that's the brief introduction and unboxing of our latest 240 watts test cable, AK001. It's simpler than the KM003C, but you can also get the critical info at a glance, such as voltage, current, power, temperature, etc. And like the KM003C, it can also support 240 watts. The built-in cable can eliminate the erroneous test results caused by using incorrect cables, ensuring you get accurate test results every time. And also, it's much cheaper than the KM003C for only $29.99. This tester is now available on the Amazon US store. Feel free to click the link in the description to know more about it. Your support is always what motivates us to make more great videos. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments about this tester, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!